What will happen when I can't take care of him anymore? Where will he live? Who will help him?
Over 300,000 Floridians have developmental disabilities. Residential Options of Florida can help you figure out the next steps for your loved one. Visit floof.org today.